it's time for Jack to let her rip. Who's next?